Headline news, I'm Bob Losure, sitting in for David Goodnow. At this hour, the nation is mourning the death of former President Richard Milhouse Nixon. The U.S. flag has been lowered to half-staff at the White House. He died Friday night in a New York hospital. The 81-year-old had been hospitalized since